He's pulling this car over right here in front of us.
Yeah, that dude's running from the cops. Holy crap.
Thank God, they wrecked.
There's all kinds of police cars up here in traffic. Here comes another policeman right beside me. Oh man, I want to know what happened. Well, go in traffic, get up there. I want to see what happened. Oh, I see something on the road where somebody wrecked. What an idiot. There's debris right here on the road. Look at this shit. Look at that. What they got over here? Cops.
Everybody doing 90 today. These people about to pass me are doing about 80, but this guy that's going to blow around me on the right is doing 90. You guys are all fucking stupid. And then the Ford Explorer gets back in the left lane even though he was clear. Idiots. Really? The Ford Explorer is a cop and he was speeding?
Still open. The thing that drives me crazy is there's so many restaurants where these people, you know, employed 50, 60 people, and oh my god, dude, we need to do a dinner at Dan Tana's. A post-store dinner at Dan Tana's, because Dan Tana's is open, the kitchen's open till like midnight. It's phenomenal. Some of the best Italian food in all of LA. And it's on Santa Monica Boulevard, like on the border of Boys Town.